I want to see what you did and kind of how that the 6 weeks to streamline course was. Show me what you guys did and how it worked.
For us, look, we have it here on our walls, the accountability chart, and we have the office rhythm, and it really helped us. It really helped dynamic and the structure of our team and the office, and it's been great. We've been, you know, following through the whole process that you gave us, and you know, putting either on the walls or we send to the everybody's emails, right?
Yep.
And no, it's been really good. We use it. We go back all the time. We go back to the videos and we print the templates. Really, really good. I think that's what we needed.
So what was the process like going through the actual course? Was it difficult? Was it challenging? Was it easier than you thought? Like, how was it?
I was happy in the beginning to see that a lot that we were doing and discussing, it was something that it was like a confirmation that we were doing things right. And then towards the middle, that's when we're like, oh my gosh, we're not doing this. Oh, we're not doing that. And then we started really printing. I'm a paper person. So I printed all the templates and we sat down. It was a good long weekend, the three of us.
Yeah, transforming our
and we
our
were,
version.
Right. We tweaked a lot of our templates and we changed names. Like we called like our week and now it's like the office rhythm. And the Monday meetings, we had the Friday report, which we changed to call like the weekly report to our clients. So it gave us definitely the right words and more fancier words. And also the templates were amazing and we've been using it. We love it.
I have to watch again. We should watch every 6 months.
Yes, exactly. My favorite part was definitely the office rhythm because I was like, you know, only Mondays I could commit to Mondays in the office, but Tuesdays and they make my schedule, so I was all over the place. Now, like, no, Friday is Friday design only, and Monday is Monday meeting with the team. Tuesday is construction. So for me to have that and follow that, it's a good thing. It was really a good thing. What else? What's your favorite? I think we did
especially the accountability chart. We did, like, a whole presentation for the entire team.
Yes.
Like explaining everything.
So oh, that the, was the workflow too.
The workflow.
Yes, we created like a workflow. Yeah.
We have a workflow that we're still working on. It's like, I don't know, 20 pages of very small font.
We can't
steps.
Read.
It's very scary to put in on paper how many steps we go through to finish a project.
Right.
It's like, it's literally
huge.
20
yeah.
pages. Of very small.
It's basically like this. We've been doing this for so long. We knew all that, but watching your course, it made us realize and get organized and realize how intense and how much work it involved. Even though we knew it, but just by reading and going through it, yeah. And like, damn it, we gotta charge more here because this is a lot of work. Even though we knew it, but I don't know, just the way you broke it down to phases and a lot of the paperwork, which is very helpful for me because I'm very visual, it just helped us understand, you know, better, you know, what we do. And yes, it was super good.
I'm so glad to hear it. Was it a lot of information for the value, I guess, value to like kind of what you got out of it?
Yes, for sure. 100%. And we recommend it to our friends. We're like, you have to know Julia Malloy, period. You have to know this woman. She'll change your life because it is. It was very good for us to listen. You said 6 weeks. I did it in one weekend. I know I shouldn't say that. I had no kids. It was like that weekend that was like rainy weekend. It was perfect. I just ate chocolate and just died. You know, into your videos, I was like, oh my gosh, this is what we needed. Then I called them and we had another weekend in my house just going through all your videos and then making it happen, like the templates and fixing it. And no, it was, that's why when we saw you at High Point, we're like, Julia, like you're Brad Pitt
Like, bad example.
No, seriously, like, how you would react if you see Brad Pitt? I don't know.
Oh, I would react differently.
No, super. We love you. What you did and what you're doing, this is pretty special.
Awesome. Well, thank you for that. Thank you for that. Because I know sometimes, you know, designers, you know, they maybe see that I'm doing this course, but they don't necessarily know whether it's worth it and like what they're really going to get out of it. And, you know, it's just, I think designers listen to designers versus the person that's like trying to sell on something or whatever. And it's just, sometimes it's hard to communicate value and like what it really does, you know?
So worth it. Like now, if you do any, I don't know, like a workshop or whatever, we'll follow you. You'll see.
Awesome.